The late veteran actor Rajesh Khanna was known for his charm, style and grace. The stardom and success is still incomparable. Talking about the movies, from sacrifice to love, romance, melancholy and the philosophy of life, his every work is a study on life lessons. So on the occasion of his birth anniversary, NYOOOZ brings you a list of lesser known facts of the superstar Rajesh Khanna. Let's take a look. Rajesh Khanna was selected through a talent hunt organized by Filmfare and United Producers in 1965. His real name was Jatin Khanna. On his uncle's advice, he changed his name from Jatin to Rajesh Khanna. Rajesh Khanna was the first Bollywood actor for whom the term superstar was coined. He was raised by his foster parents who were related to his biological parents. He dated actress Anju Mahendru for around 7 years. Rajesh Khanna married Dimple Kapadia 8 months before her debut film Bobby released. Rajesh Khanna enjoyed the biggest possible fan following. Girls used to write him letters in blood. In his career spanning more than 3 decades, Rajesh Khanna has done just around 20 films as two hero projects. Rajesh Khanna and Dimple Kapadia were to work together in a film from which a song Jai Jai Shiv Shankar got popular. Rajesh Khanna was the one who gave popular writer duo Saleem Khan and Javed Akhtar their break as screenwriters for the film Hathi Mere Saathi. NYOOOZ Desk.